Thank you for joining me in prayer today. As it is proclaimed in John 14:13, whatever you ask in my name, this I will do, that the Father may be glorified in the Son. Matthew 18:20. For where two or three are gathered together in my name, I am there among them. Please, bow your head, and agree with my words. Let us pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Father God, in Genesis 2:18 you said, it is not good that the man should be alone. I will make him a helper fit for him. You fulfilled that promise. You know I thank my God every time I think of you. My dearest earthly love, Philippians 1:3. God, thank you for this precious gift. My life was incomplete before this person came into it. You have sent me a gift, an earthly angel. Wrapped in your greatest gift of all, love. Corinthians 13:4. This is the person I wish to devote my life to, and to marry. I surrender my relationship and my marriage into your loving arms. I am human, to error is in my nature. Therefore, as you said in 1 Peter 5:7, I cast all your anxiety on him because he cares for you. And Luke 12:25-26, who of you by worrying can add a single hour to your life? Father, please, remove our shortcomings and transgressions. And forgive our sins. Bind us to each other, God. Stay by our side, have us cling on to love. As you proclaimed in Ephesians 4:32, let us be kind and compassionate to one another, forgiving each other, just as in Christ God forgave you. Ensure that we are but hospitable, a lover of good, self-controlled, upright, holy, and disciplined. Titus 1:8. Father, please guide us to always in all respects to be a model of good works, and in your teaching show integrity, dignity. Titus 2:7. Give me understanding, that I may keep your law and observe it with my whole heart. Psalm 119:34. May we find our strength through you. Let our faith be the foundation of our strength in our relationship, and our lives. Lord, and Savior Jesus, in Mark 10:9 we were told, therefore what God has joined together, let no one separate. Psalm 56:3. When I am afraid, I put my trust in you. Please God, please Lord. Do not ever let our commitment to each other become too difficult to handle. Please, do not ever let us drift apart from each other. When we are separated in body, let us stay connected in heart and soul. May we live by your commandment that you love one another as I have loved you. John 15:12. Of may we find comfort, for the Lord will not cast off forever, but, though he cause grief, he will have compassion according to the abundance of his steadfast love. For he does not afflict from his heart or grieve the children of men. Lamentations 3:31-33. When our time comes to join you in your kingdom, bring peace, because we know he heals the brokenhearted and binds up their wounds. Psalm 147:3. We know that because of your sacrifice, that we will be reunited not only with our own families and loved ones. We will find comfort knowing that we will be eternally together. He will wipe away every tear from their eyes, and death shall be no more, neither shall there be mourning, nor crying, nor pain anymore, for the former things have passed away. Revelation 21:4. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Heavenly Father, Lord, and Savior. In your most holy name we pray. Amen.